10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Top. Allumage de CSR et décollage. La propulsion est nominale. Début de la manœuvre en roulis.
Amazing views, wow.
Sensational images from our onboard cameras.
Wow.
Right now, we are burning.
Propulsion nominale.
Three engines, our range operations manager is telling us that everything is going normally.
Not so loud, the two boosters.
That's right, the white dot is the Vulcan engine, and there we can see the two boosters now being jettisoned.
See that two boosters, one up, one left down, moving away from the center stage.
This.
Indeed, they are providing pyrotechnic systems, and they are used to separate the rocket, to separate rocket elements, as we see on the screen, like boosters. We used them for the previous step.
We'll
use them again in the next steps of our launch, as you'll see. Nice, super nice videos here from the onboard cameras, where you can see the boosters moving away. We've passed the atmosphere. We can jettison in.
And you can see there,
nice.
It's actually moving, isn't it? It's called the breathing nominal.
Exactly. This is due to the effort of separation system, which...
Allumage du moteur Vinci.
And we have confirmation that we have now switched on the...
And look on the picture, I think the video will see the main stage separation shortly. Yeah, here it comes. Nice view. This is seen from the lower part
nominal
of the Vinci. Nice.
Fantastic image there of it. Being jettisoned.
And see, jettisoned and then tilted slightly so that the Vinci, when ignited, doesn't throw a propellant to the...
Fin du dogleg après séparation, pilotage calme.
...to the rear bulkhead.
Launching ambitions for each and every one of us on Earth. I think it's fair to say that space is literally transforming our lives.
And we just had confirmation that the upstage engine has been switched off.
That's how it looks up there on the animation. So we will see that on the image. As you say there, the springs pushing Sentinel 1D away very gently from the mothership. And we are looking at some very happy faces here in the Mission Control Center.